Well, Craig and Paige, what we know right now is that the family who lives inside of this home in Rogers on the 300 block of Casey Lane is doing okay. Everyone is safe. I spoke to the father who lives inside this home, and it is a tragic tale. This family moved into the home on Friday. I repeat, Friday. They haven't lived in this home for a full week before this incident happened. And so this father I spoke with told me he arrived home after church to his son outside, his face covered in soot. And that's when they knew that there was a fire, immediately called 911. Crews came to the scene. They've been here since right before 8 o'clock. And I spoke to the fire chief with the 1st Battalion of Rogers Fire Department, and here's what he had to say.
But when we got here, we had light smoke showing from upstairs, and then we did the 360 walk around. We had heavy smoke showing from the rear of the structure. And at that time, we found out there was a basement in the house. And that's been challenging. We're just trying to make sure the fire's out. We had the fire knocked down really fast, but we're wanting to make sure it's completely out. So.
Well, the fire's completely out, but smoke is still giving these firefighters a lot of trouble coming up from the basement. But the family told me that all is well. The dogs made it out okay. The kids made it out okay. The only person who didn't, or shouldn't say person, the only thing that didn't was a pet hamster. But they're all very happy and fortunate to be where they are tonight. Reporting live in Rogers, Jamie Weiss, 4029 News.